Gate. Got about 12 more.
Yeah.
Ryan, walk the balls on that sideline.
Yeah. Dennis, jump here, we need movement there!
Watch your back, he's dropping you all the time. The number 10, he's dropping behind you. Look to your right.
Hold the line, hold.
Go.
Keep you up, just keep you up.
Sam,
when you've got that time, look for position 11. When you've got that amount of time, get his head down. You get what I mean, Sam? Yeah, the big diagonal.
Thank you.
Come on, Dennis. Too easy for him.
Come on.
minutes now.
Thank you. Come on.
midfield there. Yeah. Don't give him. Liam, left shoulder. Stretch it right now. Keep the stretch, Jean-Pierre. Jean-Pierre, keep the stretch.
See, mate.
So David, it's quite often that Liam's coming back and picking up your player. Yeah? Responsibility there.
Maybe
a right corner. Put a right corner on it.
Come here.
It's a great read, well done.
Thank you.
Keep inside.
Go!
Went too soon, Itay. Itay. Because you were already inside, there's no space for him to hit. Keep him stretched, then there's a space he can hit. She's supposed to go into Jean-Pierre. Jean-Pierre, that's better timing. Body shape, Quintus. John Liam. Casual. Christian! Better with the ball now. Inside right now, Luca. Stay inside. Stay in there. Just know where this player is. So Luca, you don't need to go there yet, Luca. Not yet. Not yet, Luca. Not yet. Now you're going. Now you're going.
Where are you?
And you look forward. Buddy,
that's better, mate.
Tenor, Tenor.
So you can know where he is. That's it. Wait. Wait. Henry, just be careful there, knowing what's behind you.
Thank you. ball. Maxi, that's better.
Yeah, get him down, get him down.
Yeah.
Wait, wait, wait. Get it.
Thank you.
aren't we? Well, pocket in there. Now read it, read him, Christian. You fill the next one. Slow it down, slow it down. Guys, do me a favor. Hey, on the way in, can we grab the ball? Right,